People often say Caryota mitis will not grow in New Zealand because it's too tropical. The plant, not New Zealand. But this one seems to be doing fine. It has been in the ground here for about 4 years. It doesn't grow exceptionally quick in this climate. But seems to be doing very well. Has quite a big spike there. Be opening shortly. But doesn't tend to grow as well as my other caryotas, such as obtusa or Aucklander, the more common ones.